It's pretty amazing, Christina and Lou, that nobody was seriously injured in this roof collapse today. Many people inside were terrified, hearing the cracks of the roof falling down, wondering if it was going to cave in. It was enough of a dangerous situation that inspectors say no one is allowed in.
The call came out just after 10 o'clock this morning, a report of a roof collapse.
The view from Sky 5 shows the roof of the Lady Luck Casino collapsed and a large air conditioning unit that sunk in. Just after 10 this morning, players reported hearing the wall shake and then chunks of the ceiling fall two stories into the lobby.
Our camera right broke.
Players ran for the exits, not knowing what was happening.
Yeah, I'm scared, man. I'm scared. So maybe I'm scared for my hand and leg too. The same thing, right? Just a run.
Authorities say there hasn't been any recent construction to the area or maintenance that may have triggered it. But a local gamer says he was there last night.
Once I came back from dinner and they had moved our card tables down to the far end, it was time to get out of there. The table's really shaky. It was time to get out of there.
The casino says they're still trying to determine what happened and will not confirm if there were previous signs or any issues with the ceiling.
Unfortunately, at this time, we don't have a lot of information. We are working with first responders, the city of Gardena, and we do have our architects on site.
The fire department also made sure no one was left inside.
I believe all personnel have been evacuated. We're going to have, obviously, some casino staff, along with Gardena Police Department, as long with our personnel entering there to make sure all the property is secured. However, that's once our urban search and rescue teams, as well as building and safety, have deemed the area safe.
And the building inspector has officially red tagged the building. No one is allowed in there because it is unsafe. Now, there were 11 patients, 10 with minor injuries, 7 transported to the hospital, and 1 with moderate injuries. Live in Gardena, Jennifer McGraw, KTLA 5 News.